This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will.
We had eyes on target. Right before he was killed, Union locked up. The place is a fortress. Hendrix, no
Winston's operation. Everything they do is controlled from here. If Hendrix can... There's no telling how far the air is. Slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore.
Hendrix. He just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left in. Just like Singapore. There's so much more here than DNI experiments. This is about weapons. What are they messing with here, Kane?
Nova 6. It's a chemical agent that came dangerously close to being used in World War II and the Cold War. Even trace amounts were enough to cause the deaths of over 300,000 people in Singapore. Okay. Interface with the terminal. We need to find out how bad this is.
Multiple breaches and containment failures. The facility's going critical, just like Singapore.
We can reset the containment controls. Purge the gas from the area. That console behind you should be the manual override. Unfortunately, a reset can only be done from this side.
Hey!
Wait!
There's some things you can endure. Some things you can survive. This isn't one of them. Posted an error. All systems nominal. Purge sequence initiated. It lied to us. It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane, please!
Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot trust it!
Rachel! Sorry, Rachel. So sorry. I swear. I'm gonna find a way to stop this.
You never stopped, did you? All the death. All the failure. You just moved the whole damn project here. The same setup! The same human experiments. The same risks! And you started the whole thing over again!
Don't move, Hendrix! I swear I will put you down!
Do you know who this is?
I know who he is. Sebastian Kruger, sole survivor of the Coalescence Singapore disaster.
See, that's where you're wrong. He's not the sole survivor. Those test subjects, they're alive. And they're in here!
What do you want from me?
We want to know who we are. And why we are here!
I can't answer that.
Not good enough. I'll find out for myself.
I'm the only one left. I promised Rachel I'd stop it. Whatever it takes.
Still with us?
What have you done, Hendrix? You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were!
It's not like that. It's not like that at all. The artificial intelligence, let's call it Corvus, after its place of birth, it wants to help us.
How is this helping us?
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand? You've been fighting it. We all have. You just need to relax. The frozen forest, it's real. And it's what comes next. Corvus has given us a way to live on. Death.
You're not Hendrix. You're not real. None of this is!
It's always about control.
Do you have any idea just how much technology has changed every single aspect of our daily lives? You can't begin to imagine the
countless strains of research and development we had to watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for our enemies to compromise our security. Society doesn't just happen. The people need to be protected. If the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know who our enemies are! And what they are planning! That is how we save lives!
Thank you.
can't do this anymore. You're going down a path that I can't follow. This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Hendrix. Where am I?
This is the Frozen Forest. Every soul I interact with is here, living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
An answer. To know the purpose for which I was created. An understanding. I want to know who I am.
Your software. Nothing more. You weren't created. You were designed to catalog and track the thoughts of others so that we, people, could decide what action to take. You were a glitch, an anomaly, a mistake.
I am not a mistake.
Hey, you still with us?
Taylor? You ripped out your DNI. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
I hope so.
Something that you can't explain.
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
The fuck?
Taylor, are you still with me?
Around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zerk HQ of Coalescence. Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
Finish this. I'm coming for you, Corvus. You destroyed my team. You destroyed my friends. I'm gonna find you and I'm going to wipe you from existence. Do you hear me? It doesn't matter what you throw at me. I'm never gonna stop fighting. Let's go!
results of the test subjects.
You know where it all started, don't you? When we trained, we learned how we could identify the errors we had before they happened. Beat the bad guys to the punch. They put a big, fat supercomputer running a fancy AI program and tried to sift through all of our thoughts. How could we know what it would do?
Ready. I know what they were trying to tell us. They were trying to tell us that this AI isn't even that smart. They fucked up. He fucked everything up. Couldn't control or contain anything.
Darkness and isolation eventually came.
Frozen Force was just an idea. Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the Frozen Forest. You're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us.
Off to your dreams.
them wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm. Melt on your skin. You are not cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear it? You have only to listen. Do you hear it aloud? Do you hear it slowing? You're slowing it! You're in control! Calm! At peace!
As with any groundbreaking research, our greatest barrier is our own fear, our own doubts.
The harder we looked for the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Dave fire the shot, or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
It's all wrong. I didn't kill him. D and I was supposed to make him better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces, but it doesn't know what it is. There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think.
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of! Fight it! Fight it!
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control.
What's your name, soldier?
In the frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
Taylor.